What's up, guys? This is Viggs, and I'm bringing you a free-for-all sniper commentary. This is the class I'm going to use for sniping and trick-shotting this, if I get the last. Which I will probably not do, but yeah. Nope. Oh, he's mad at me. Yeah, I know. Yes, okay, so let's go. I'm really not good at free-for-all sniping, I don't know. It's just that... Oh my god, lag. Okay. People fucking everywhere. Oh, like... No, okay. I'm just gonna... Yeah, okay. I'm just gonna go to a good spot. And then we'll see. Okay. So... Here's usually a good spot. You can, like, look from different angles. I don't know. Maybe I should be quiet. Okay, look at this guy now. Look at this. Just pop up. Come on, pop up. What? Yeah, okay, I ain't finding anyone, like... And then I hit... I have a feeling this is not going to be any fucking good at all. And for those of you guys who actually watch my videos and know that I haven't been uploading like at all in 1 or 2 weeks, I don't know. Fuck this guy! Yeah, and that's cause I haven't like felt for it, you know. I'm not going to like sit and edit videos and upload if I'm not in the mood. I'm sorry about that. Oh my god, just why did he run back? I don't know. I get it. And then I hit him. Like, that's one of the things, another thing is that I only play, every other week when I'm at my dad's house, cause, I don't know, my computer at my mom's house, it can't, it just can't handle Black Ops 2. It's that good. Not that good. But, yeah. So I can't play at all that. And that gives me a lot less of time to play and edit and all that shit. Fuck, I forgot to lower my score streaks, I was supposed to say. Wow, great spawn. Thanks, Bomber. Let's see, 9-10, yeah. It's not impossible. But these fags, yeah, Dr. Payne, he won the fucking last game with his PW. So I don't know, I have to watch out for that guy. Oh, I actually got him. Okay. I'll take that. Yeah. That's why you shouldn't be up there. But I got 2 free kills. I take that. My god, my luck right now. Hostile counter UAV above, radar down. I'm sorry, I'm just fag. Thank you. Talking about, holy fuck, Yeah. So, I can play only every other week, and I can edit only every other week, because then I only have the stuff on one computer, so yeah. And that's, I don't know, I'm not so, like, very into this, I'm not, this is my life, this is, I do this for my living, no. Just like a hobby. I like playing games. Obviously, and I like editing. I've done some montages and some trolling videos and yeah, stuff like that. And I think it's fun. I can sit down for a few hours and just do my own thing, and that's great. Oh my God. But then like a lot of these guys I watch, Vanos Gaming, PewDiePie, KWAR Speedy, those guys, they like put so much effort into this, and they, it feels like they're doing this all day, like seriously. I'm sorry, I don't mean like they don't have a life, but it takes so much of their time, and I don't feel like doing that. I feel like doing this as a hobby, and even if I don't upload every single day, I think that you shouldn't like, oh, I'm not going to subscribe to this guy because I don't know when he's going to upload a video. Like, what's that? How, I don't know how you can, how you can, what's the word I'm looking for? How you can, yeah, I don't know, how you can think like that. How you can, oh, what? Yeah, okay, because, I don't know, in my opinion, that's just stupid. Oh my God, he just got fucking, oh yeah. So yeah. So if you're actually watching my videos and you actually like some of them, cause I, right now I've been posting a lot of random, stupid, random videos. And yeah, if you do that, then please subscribe and yeah, as I told you, I don't know myself when I'm going to upload a video. But yeah, I just wanted you to know that, and I hope you enjoyed this gameplay, even if I didn't come first. But yeah, I got some lucky shots, and that's good. So yeah, I just want to thank you guys again, and have a nice day, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye. The fuck?